On Friday, March 6, 2015, the Walnut Creek Police Department, with funding from the state of California, conducted a sobriety checkpoint on Lawrence Way from 9 p.m. till 2 a.m. This is a reminder from the Walnut Creek Police Department. Don't drive if you have been drinking. Police Department is conducting regular sobriety patrols and checkpoints this year throughout the city to enforce the DUI laws.